All right. So yeah, thanks for tuning in. We've got the usual. So we're going to random off this stuff here. The usual as far as randoming off the boxes, not so usual as far as how we're going to do Ultimate 8 with this double play edition. So here we've got 1 through 4, A through D, all right? So we'll randomize three times. 1, 2, 3. A, C, B, D. All right, so 1 is A and C and B and D. All right. There we go. All right, so we'll get started with box break number 1, which would be letter A. Nice and easy. Let's go ahead and get these National Treasures boxes out, actually. That's what I'll do first. And, yeah, not sure if the chat's going. I don't see anything yet, but that doesn't mean it's not working. But just in case you're out there saying, hey, man, what's going on? I can't see anything. I got the chat up, but it's not up to speed, if that's what's going down. So our 4 boxes of treasures, which will go along with each of the double play editions, one of those each. All right, so go ahead and get into a little Ultimate 8 Baseball double play edition box break number 1, box letter A. So leading it off, we got Marley Gus, then Darth Hudat, Pels 32, Dirch at the cleanup spot, Rye Guy, GF Bucks, Hoosier, Stevie P, Fitty, Paul B, Darth Hudat, Bull BFD, Cornerback 9, MPR, FLA, K-State J, Jim, Chipper Chipwood, Jamie R, Trox, Me Taylor, Hoosier, K-State J, Hot Sauce Daddy, Poth, Floyd Town Straw, Screen Name, Hockey Man, Brother Tona, Pels 32. All right. So I do have, oh, there's Brother Tono. What's going on, man? All right, good to see you. So maybe we got the chat going. All right, good deal. Let's put this over here. All right, so we'll get A down. Got all our little bags there. And we'll get started. All right, good luck, everybody. So let's see how we start this off. All right, so to starter, we got Aaron Nola. Nice thing about this one, this is at Immaculate, 2 out of 5. So nice patch on there, auto, Aaron Nola. So going over to the Phillies to start her out. And that's K-State J to get it going. So 2 out of 5, nice little box topper, short print there, super, super duper short print. And then, oh, let's get the Diamondbacks out of the way early here, Pels 32, there you go, Paul Goldschmidt, 7 out of 25 out of Topps Definitive. And there's a little Goldschmidt for you. So we got some playoff baseball. Brother Tony, you stand up to speed on some playoff baseball or what? Are you diving in a little bit? A little too early yet or what? Hey Chase, what's going on? It's Chaz Michael Michaels. In case you didn't know, Saturday night breaks. Yes, sirree. So Pirates, Floyd Town. There you go. Get you an Austin Meadows out of Bowman Chrome with the white border there. So over to the Pirates. Oh, watching the Braves, man. That's a fun team. Is that so? I assume that's your team, or you just watching them? How about we go back a little ways here? 23 out of 25. Al Kaline out of Diamond Icons over to the Tigers now. So Poth 15. Getting in on the action. Yeah, Yankees up 2 games right now, 2-0. Who's playing right now? Oh, the Astros and the Rays, I think, are just started. All right, so K-Line for the Tigers out of 25. And that's out of 2019 Icons. So there you go. So now the Tigers getting on the board. well, speaking of teams, here's my team. They didn't make it this year. You know what? They dropped the Indians logo, or the Chief Wahoo logo, and they didn't make the playoffs. You think it's the Chief Wahoo curse? And it's just started out. But here we go. Rookie Francisco Lindor going over to the Tribe. So the Indians and Hot Sauce Daddy. So this is 2015. So nice little Lindor rookie. And will he be with the Indians much longer? I don't think so. But we'll see. All right. So, all right. Well, here's a guy who's still playing some baseball, right? Juan Soto, 42 out of 50. Out of 5 stars. So going over to the Nats. And that's Pauly B. Boomstick's dad, what's going on, brother? Yeah, all right. So, Boomstick's dad, you're in like the Kansas City area, right? So are you a Royals fan or a Cardinals fan or somebody else? So you might be in the same boat as me and just not really watching any, well, I guess if you got the Cardinals, you might be watching some playoff baseball, but there's a Eloy Jimenez, 35 out of 49, immaculate patch rookie, going over the White Sox. So now the White Sox getting on the board here. Okay, so with 16 hits, guys, that's just over half of the lineup or the roster getting hits, and then let's not even think about National Treasures yet. I mean, we'll get there. Pete Rose, 3,000 hits. So going over to the Redlegs. So we've got a game-used bat there. Over to the Reds, me, Taylor, 216. So that's out of 2016 Pantheon Baseball. 7 out of 15. So there you go. It's a nice little shorter print Pete Rose. Go back to the Big Red Machine. And me, Taylor. There you go. Oh, St. Louis. All right, so you're watching some playoff baseball too. So it's just me. It's just me, huh? Oh, new stadium's terrible. 36-14 now. Yeah, dude. Hey, when I turned that game on, because I was a little late getting that game turned on, the Georgia-Tennessee game, I was nervous as crap. They had just tied it up. The stadium was going berserk. And I thought, what did I miss? They didn't have the score up either. So I was like, what is going on? The stadium was all, I would have thought based on the crowd's reaction, that it was already 35-0 Tennessee. But anyway, there we got a Gleyber Torres. So over to the Yankees. A nice little Torres popping out for Marley Gus. And so this is out of Bowman Chrome, auto, out of $4.99. So this is 2017, Bowman Chrome, out of $4.99. Yep, just trust me. It's out of $4.99. So a Torres for the Yanks. Oh, Meadows plays for the Rays now. Yeah, it's a little. What we got here? A Gem Mint 10? Alright, so a PSA Mint 10 Walker Buehler for the Dodgers. And if the Dodgers do this thing, will he be the next Earl Hershiser? All I remember about Earl Hershiser is they won that World Series and he was going to Disney World. I'll never forget it. I'll never forget it. I was as jealous as any other kid in third grade at that time that Hershiser got to go to Disney World. All right, so Walker Buehler going over to the Dodgers and Dirch. Gem Mint 10. So this is a holiday 2018, and that's going to be 69 out of 99. So there you go. Dodgers getting in it now. Dirch. All right. We're starting to warm up here. What we got? Straw, what's going on, buddy? Oh, why don't we get Vlad out of here? Why don't we get him? 4 out of 10. Nice patch. America's pastime. On card auto. Going over to the Blue Jays. So Rye guy now. Getting up in the mix at the right time. So it's out to 2019. chronicles baseball. So America's pastime, Vlad Jr. Here we go. Oh, okay. I just saw this guy out of nowhere. Chase, what are you, no list showing? I showed the roster right before we get started, if that's what you're talking about. But if not, then I have no idea. But yeah, I saw this guy on the Colbert show or something. I don't know. They were like smashing watermelons and everything else. Let's see. So 9 out of 25. A nice rookie out of 5-star. On card, going over to the Mets. So GF Bucks 34. There you go. And GF Bucks, if I'm not mistaken, I believe said he was a Raiders fan, put his money on the Ravens last week against the Browns. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. Sorry, GF Bucks, but I can't say I wasn't thrilled about it, because I was. So Pete Alonso, not playing around. Out of 25, out of 5-star. All right, so what do we get now? Well, why don't we just warm it up a little bit more? Warm it up, Chris. I'm about to. All right, so here's Barry Bonds. Well, it's A101, and it's got some weird, weird patches, and a lot of them. Fantastic fabrics. This is out of Leaf, in the game used. Yeah, that's what it says, in the game used. All right, so 101 over to the Giants. So this one's sneaking in there for MPRFLA. There we go. Let's see, Chase. Oh, the drop downs. I have no idea. I've never messed with any of that stuff. However, yeah, brother Tony, you got the Royals. What do you got, Chase? Let's see. Chase, what's your screen name on here? I feel like I'm back in like late high school, early college. Hey, what's your screen name? What's your screen name? All right. Well, how about this? 15 out of 35. Out of Immaculate, the Old English, Otani signed it right on the bat for us and got a little piece of his jersey in there too. So over to the Angels now, Darth Hudat. So we've seen a Vlad, we've seen an Otani, we've seen a Barry Bonds 101, we've got the Alonzo in the mix. Why not have a Jim Mint, you know, Walker Buehler, Gleyber Torres, yep, Pete Rose, get him in the mix, Jimenez. So we're seeing a lot of the big boys. All right, so this was out of 2019, Immaculate Otani, so over to the Angels. And then, do we, no Oakland yet, but do we get into National Treasures and leave two, or do we just go through them and then we jump into National Treasures? What feels right? Oh, I say, I mean, we've got two more cards left here for Ultimate 8 Double Play, so we might as well pull them out, get them in, and then we'll see what Treasures looks like. All right, so Wander Franco now, Spectra, Prospect Jersey Auto, Blue Shiny Guy, over to the Rays. So let's get the Rays in there. Of course we would. There's Trox 21. All right, Trox, there you go. There's a Wander on card. And this is out of 2019 Spectra, and this is 9 out of 99. So now we got Wander Franco in the mix. And then, last, but certainly not least, to K-State J and the Seattle Mariners. 7 out of 20. Little Ken Griffey Jr. with the perfect 90s haircut going there. He's got the flat top. Almost the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. All right, toned down a little bit. But this is out of 2015 Upper Deck. All-time greats, master collection. It's the purple one. 7 out of 20 to the Mariners and K-State J. So there you go. Let's get the Royals involved. All right, well, maybe we can do that out of National Treasures. Let's see. All right, so NT Baseball. Ooh. get the Royals up in the mix. Come on. Let's do it for Brother Tona. Brother Tona, good man, good family man, smart guy, kind, considerate of others. National Treasures, what are you going to do for Brother Tona and the Kansas City Royals? All right, well, let's see. We're going to start her out with a Franmil Reyes for the San Diego Padres. So Stevie P, here's your 24 out of 25. Nice patch of Franmil Reyes. Colossal. So not a Royal. Okay, CC Sabathia over to the Yankees. So Marley Gus, in addition to your Gleyber Torres, you had a 48 out of 99 CC Sabathia game gear. All right, yeah, I feel good about Straw getting there. Good man, good family man, kind, caring, wise beyond his years. What are we going to do? All right, so let's see. Yankees, yep, Marley Gus, that's right. Then we'll get a little Bryce Harper for the Philadelphia Phillies. K-State J, there you go, 94 out of 99. Get you a wood bat in there as well. Game used material, yes indeedy. All right. Well, we can pair this up with the other Vlad. So there's a 16 out of 25 colossal rookie jersey going over to the Blue Jays. Whoop. Get it up in the screen there. Okay, so Rye Guy and the Blue Jays. Straw, how do you guys feel about a double play edition of Ultimate 8? That's one way of seeing a lot of baseball, right? All right, well, why don't we keep it up north in Canada. 21 out of 25 now, going back over to the Blue Jays and Rye Guy. It's going to be Ryan Borucki. On card, nice patch in there. So here you go, getting another Blue Jay. Okay, well, here we go. Michael Chavez, 82 out of 99. It's a nice auto. Stayed on the sticker for us. I like that. So over to the Red Sox. Where are the Red Sox at? So we got Fitty, 143, coming in on this one. The youngin', Michael Chavez. All right, so still. No KC. Well, how about Nathaniel Lowe for the Rays? So, you know, long and hey, you get the Wander Franco, you get the Nathaniel Lowe. 93 out of 99. There you go. Over to the Rays. Yep. Who had the Rays again? I kind of short-term memory failure. Let's see. Oh, well, they should be up pretty high, and they're not. Trox 21. There you go. Then Nolan Arenado, 2 out of 49 on card, retro signatures. All right, so the Rockies, Chipper Chip Wood. Oh, just when you thought you didn't get anything, well, you did. There's a Nolan. All right, well, how about the last one? 83 out of 99, Trey Mancini, Reese Hoskins. Dual material signatures. So this one's going over to Baltimore with Trey being on the left there. So Baltimore Orioles now in it. Hoosier 92, there you go. So you get a Mancini and then a Hoskins. There you go. All right, so nice little book there. I like that. All right, so let me set this aside and then we're going to jump into the next. Number uno. So everybody have a good Saturday. My daughter's soccer team got beat, like, we got beat 6-1, something like that. I don't know. We've won one game this year. It's going really well. I'm striving for coach of the year. All right. Oh, Darth, good point. I never really thought about that. All right, Ultimate 8 Baseball Double Play Edition, box break number 2. So we're going to crack into box C. So leading off this time, Hoosier 92 getting the Yanks, Pels 32, K-State J, Moss, Poth 15, Money in there a few times, JK Factor, sorry, Scotty V, Straw, Mr. Doodles, K-State J, Cool Breeze 2.0, Demosity, Paul B, Matt G, Money, Charlie, Pels, Mr. Doodles, Darth Hudat, Decoy 13, Matty G, Money, Jamie R, Me Taylor, Cornerback, Floyd Town, and Screen Name. So 43-14. All right, so for a game, for the Georgia-Tennessee game, as nervous as I was, apparently I think I'm good now. 4 minutes left, up by God knows how much. I think we're good. Whew, so Brother Tona, we're safe. Now, Brother Tona, if you are in Atlanta or near, like super close to it, are you not, you're not a Georgia Tech guy, I take it? Obviously, I don't think you can be both, but maybe you can. All right, so to start her off, Miguel Sano, 9-5-10, BGS, Chrome, On Card, and stuff. So over to the Twins, and that's cornerback 9. There you go. Getting her started for us. Oh, man, as dirty as I feel every time this happens, there's Mark McGuire for you, out of 5-star. Yep. Oh, that Sanu, by the way, or Sano is out of 499, my bad. Mark McGuire, 5-star. And that's out of 2019. And that's going over to the A's. All right, so that's Money 256. Oh, Georgia State. So you got multiple wins over Tennessee this year, huh? Oh, and I like this one. I like that one. Sneaking a Garrett Cole in here. Out of Immaculate Multisports. 16 out of 25. I believe this is like 2016. Nice patch in there. UCLA kid. 16 out of 25. Beautiful little signature, too. Good job, Garrett. Good job, Garrett. That's good stuff. All right, so going over to Houston. Ooh, that's Money. 256. There you go. Get you Garrett Cole. I went to Georgia State. That they now own Turner Field. You do? So you do root for Georgia Tech. Freddie Freeman. All right, so we'll get the Braves going. And Freddie Freeman. So there you go. Money 256, man. He's just all up in it, right? So Bowman Sterling, Freddie Freeman on card. That's 24 out of 30. Freddie. Right there. All right, so got the Braves going. Okay, this is one way to get something for the Brewers. There we go. So how about, is it Keyston? Hura? Oh, gosh. Oh, geez. Obsidian Orange. There we go. Out of 50. So 47 out of 50. Over to the Brewers. Oh, Pels 32. There you go. What happened in the Ohio State-Michigan State game? That's one I didn't get to see. Just curious if maybe something weird happened and Michigan State did something. All right, there's Luis Urias. So that's out of Topps Chrome, a rookie on card auto. So over to the Padres. And the Padres, this one belongs to Scotty V. There we go. And that's out of 150. Mm-hmm. There you go. Baseball time. What do I do? I feel like I don't watch. If the Indians aren't in it, I'm going to force myself to watch the Braves. Go back to my childhood. The old Dale Murphy days. All right, Grant Levine. 126 out of 250. So we got a purple first Bowman chrome auto on card for the Rockies. So the Rockies sneaking in here again, all right? They found a way through National Treasures the first time. Now they found a way and one of the 16 hits. So me, Taylor, 216. There you go. There's Grant Levine for you. Oh, man, Brother Tony, that's not what I want to hear. Well, what are you going to do? All right, what about a Kyle Schwarber rookie card? Bowman Chrome, rookie auto, refractor, 9.5 with a 10. Over to the Cubbies. So Straw, there you go. Got you on the board. With a Schwarber.
Ooh, it's Kyle Schwarber. Oh, got a little chin hair there. It's looking good.
Looking good. Well, did the Royals come just a hair late? Jamie R's grabbing up the Royals one here. All right, so Whit Merrifield. The good thing about this one, all right, nice patch in there, but it's 1 out of 5. And this one would surprise you. This one would surprise you on the old eBay price there. So jumps up significantly when we're talking something out of 5 here. So there we go, getting something in there for Jamie R and the Royals. A little too late for old brother Tone. Okay, we got Adrian Beltre, 5 out of 10 out of Diamond Icons, game used memorabilia. So now the Rangers. All right, so let's see, where are the Rangers? They shouldn't. Oh, Rangers, where you at? Oh, there we go, Matty G. All right, so a nice patch in there. So Beltre out of 10, and that's 2019 Icons. Yeah, it wasn't Bryant. Yep, that's right. I know. He might be hiding out in here tonight. I don't know. Schwarber's like the guy, you know, it's like your drunk buddy that you didn't really care if he showed up or not, but yeah, he always shows up, right? So how about a Matsui out of Diamond Icons? So we got a nice silver pen auto there. And this one's 1 out of 10 over to the Yankees in Hoosier 92. So there's your Yankees hit. There we go, and that's 2019 as well, yep. So 2019 Matsui. Sui. All right, over to Hoosier 92. There you go, Hoosier. See, all right, you like it. Well, how about this? I don't know if you're a Yankees fan, but how about a Red Sox to follow the Yankees hit there? So the Red Sox in Poth 15, fresh faces, fresh places. Okay, so Prism camo, like a digital camo print, die cut. I mean, it's not missing much. Out of 99, so 40 out of 99 over to the Red Sox. Poth 15, get you a Mookie Betts. He's not popping out of here a whole lot. You know, you get the Red Sox, and you're like, well, I might get a Rafael Devers. I don't know, might get Dustin Pedroia, heaven forbid. All right, well, let's keep it in the nasty column. So how about a nice encased or encapsulated Topps Luminaries, 2 out of 5. Sorry, Phillies, but this one is going over to the Nationals. Home Run Kings, Bryce Harper, on card, 5. Oh, man. All right, Mr. Doodles. Well, there you go. There's your Harper. And taking a piss while you hit the Schwarber. Nice. Okay, well, there you go. Sorry you missed it. If you want me to rewind, there's your Schwarber. Okay, 9.5, 10. Okay. You know, I dig on these definitive dual cards. So Manny Machado, Cal Ripken Jr., 9 out of 10. That's a 9.5 with a 10 auto. And that's out of 2018, Topps Definitive. Machado no longer with the Orioles, right? But Cal Ripken Jr. on there as well. So over to the Orioles and, well, Mr. Doodles. There you go. Get you another. I like that one. So 9.5/10. Dual Definitive. Oh, let's save that one. I feel like the next one, that one's hit or hit music worthy. DJ, get ready. Get ready to tear it up here. All right, so we got our Pujols debut gear, game used memorabilia. This is out of Topps Chrome. And over to the Cardinals. So the Cardinals, K-State J, there you go. And that's 5 out of 50. This is 2019 Topps Chrome. Out of 50, Pujols. All right, so we still have contenders to go, but let's get a little music for this next one. Why not? Oh, let me see who's got him. Oh, I see who's got him. Okay. There we go. Got a Vladdy Jr. Five-star penmanship with a little shadow box feel going on here. And that's 25 out of 25, which you know all about what that means on eBay. So the Vladdy Jr. So this is a nice one. Look this one up on eBay too, just for fun. All right, but that one is a nice little penmanship. Five-star Vladdy on card over to the Blue Jays and JK Factor. Let's see, who was asking me? Williams, yes. As Brother Tona said there, we had a Freddie Freeman, had a Bowman Sterling a little earlier, but yeah, was that this box or the first box? I believe that was this box here. Yes, it was. It was the fourth hit. So there we go. Over to the Blue Jays. JK Factor snagging the Vlad Jr. And now let's see what National Treasures out of a fresh case can bring us. So, Brother Tony, you got anything going on this one? I didn't get you your Royals on the last one. No, let's see. Nope, okay. Setting this inning out. Okay. Yeah, Acuña got a little... Yeah, his cards did get out of control for sure. But I feel like they've come back down a little bit. And if you hang tight, you just never know, right? All right. We've seen just about, we've seen a lot of the big names. All right, so here is a Michael Brantley 101 printing plate with material in there. So 101 for the Houston Astros. All right, so the Astros. Oh, yes. Where are they at? That is money, 256. There's your Michael Brantley. I would have loved for the Indians not to have let him go. Got a nice three-color patch in there, 101. So I will need to get a mag case for that one. And then Buster Posey, 10 out of 10, game gear. So over to the Giants for that one. And Cool Breeze 2.0. Okay, Roberto Alomar coming in to say hello. 31 out of 99, Hall of Fame materials. Put a nice little bat in there for us. All right, so the class of 2011. I got him beat by 11 years. That's class of 2000. Not Hall of Fame, though. But Jackie Robinson, 85 out of 99 with that nice little sandy wool jersey. So 85 out of 99. Sorry, going over to the Dodgers. And so now the Dodgers get in there with a little serial numbered material. Moss, there you go. Jackie Robinson. How about this one? Get the Cardinals logo all up in it. The bat there with part of the bird. 72 out of 99. So an on-card Daniel Ponce de Leon. Definitely related to the French explorer. And if anybody can tell me what Ponce de Leon, the explorer, what he did, then it'll be a nice little refresher from, like, you know, sixth grade history class. Because I don't remember where Ponce de Leon went. Maybe Louisiana. I don't know. Maybe Florida. All right, so there we go. Daniel Ponce de Leon, 72 out of 99, over to the Cardinals. And that's a really nice patch. I like it. So, Boomstick's dad, you don't have to tell me about Ponce de Leon, okay? Because I don't know the pitcher, all right? So, I've asked multiple questions. I've asked explorer questions, and I'm now asking pitcher questions, okay? But I need to know both. I was going to K-State J, and we got Colby Allard, or Allard, the ATL Dirty Dirty, 33 out of 49. So, going over to the Braves now. Let's see, where the Braves, they should be up there. Yes, they are. Money 256. There you go. There's a way to get a Braves hit in there, in addition to your Freddie Freeman. Definitely move Braves down some. Acuna's so expensive. Yeah. Okay. Then we got Justice Sheffield. Going over to the Mariners. 77 out of 99. Rookie signatures. To the Mariners. Charlie 12222222272222272. Okay. And then how about this little throwback Astros card? Craig Biggio and Jeff Bagwell. Seven out of ten. They put the autos on there for on with stickers. What are you gonna do? But the Astros, nice hit for money 256. Taking it back to the 90s for me. I appreciate that always. Or early 2000s or both. And then lastly, Ramon Laureano. 16 out of 99. Rookie signature jumbo material. So this one going over to the A's. Money 256 again. Getting the nice booklet. So there we go. There's number two. Let's jump into number three as I set this aside. Yeah, Bagwell was pretty sweet. Demosity, I don't know what your age is, but if you didn't pretend to be Jeff Bagwell playing home run derby at some point in your life, well, then you're not as young or old, whatever. You're not in my same age group, because I know I pretended that many a time. And remember, you and your buddy, or whatever like era of baseball was, but you and your buddies would be like, you'd be either play home run derby or whatever it was, or basketball in the driveway, and you'd be like, listen. So in case of baseball, like, well, I'm Barry Bonds. I'm Barry Bonds. Well, I'm Mike Piazza. Like it mattered. Like it mattered. But it did. But, all right, so Ultimate 8 Baseball, Double Play Edition, box break number 3 now. So we going into box letter B. Okay, so K-State J leading it off with the Yankees. Yep. Floyd Town, Brooksy, Demosity sneaking in with the Angels, Pels 32, Demosity. Again with the Blue Jays, Pels 32, Straw, Chase P, Straw, Kevin 23, Scotty V, Billy D, Paul B, Charlie, Poth, K-State J, Lost Motel, Demosity, Jake V, Hoosier 92, Screen Name, Demosity, Steel Kings, Me Taylor, Demosity, Skybird, Tie Stick, Empire 81, and Darth Hudat. Hudat, think they gone. take his Diamondbacks hit if it's in here. All right. Yeah, Demasi, it did matter. I say it didn't. I mean, looking back, like, I'm too cool for it now. Definitely not too cool for it. But, you know, I was always the guy, too. They're like, who do you want to be? And I'd be like, I said Andy Van Slyke, bro. Said Andy Van Slyke. Did you hear me wrong? Jeez. Andy Van Slyke. Oh, all right, Darth Hudat. There you go. You get the box topper. There's Paul Goldschmidt with a little tracker in there. Be careful. If you're into conspiracy theories, they actually can track this card wherever. They'll know where you're at forever. Or whoever is the holder of the card. 1 out of 15. Again, somebody wise on the site here in the chat told me that you can track, I guess. I still have to do that. Like, maybe what game this jersey is from. Note to self, look it up in advance and I can fill you guys in on where it's... That's a... Who'd have thought? Gosh, I should do that. Man, oh man. All right, so going over to that 30th spot, Darth Hudat. Well, here's the Cardinals sliding in. Well, and he's actually a Cleveland Indian, but for this card's sake, Bowman Chrome, rookie auto, Oscar Mercado, going over to the Cardinals. Mm-hmm. So Kevin 23, there you go. Oh, C. Straw, thank you. I think so too, man. I genuinely did like Andy Van Slyke. Obviously, that was when Bonds was on the Pirates too. I liked him. I wasn't necessarily a Pirates fan. As a kid, I really liked a lot of players. I actually rooted for the Reds. That was before I just completely jumped over to all Cleveland sports. Carlos Correa, 9-5-10 BGS over to the Astros. And Straw, there you go. Maybe not the Astros guy you're looking for, but not bad, 9-5-10. There we go. He might do something weird. Is that numbered? Nope. Okay. Andre Dawson, Ryan Sandberg, and Will Clark. Yeah. You know what? Actually, all of us, I'm sure, followed the Cubbies. We used to get to watch the WGN or whatever it was. You get to watch... And the Braves, too. So Nick Senzel, 9-5-10, Bowman's best. Best of 17 auto for the Cincinnati Radlegs. Demosity, there you go. There's a Senzel. But yeah, I got to watch. Isn't that something? Think of this. If the nation gets to watch your games regularly, you know, you skip school, there's an afternoon game or something, you're watching the Cubs or the Braves. And a lot of us knows those guys. How about, who's the most random 90s Braves player that you can throw at me? There's Marte, 32 out of 99, Seattle Mariners, rookie, stupid patch. If you list this on eBay with your phone, do a little throw up face with it too, because it will help sell it. So there's that 2016 Marte over to the Mariners. So the Mariners, the K-State J. Yeah, Daryl Strawberry too. Yep. Gary Carter. Gary Carter, yeah, was the catcher with the Mets there. Keith Hernandez. Ron Gant, Brother Tona. Now you're talking my language, dude. He played for the Reds for a little bit too after the Braves. 19 out of 25. There's another Lindor out of Definitive. So Poth 15, scooping up the framed Lindor out of 25. And that's out of 2019. So there we go. David Justice. Okay. I mean, yep. I'm thinking, like, how about Sid Bream? Did Sid Bream play on the Braves, or is that a Pirate? Jay Bell played for the Pirates. But Sid Bream, first baseman for the Braves, that had to have been a thing at one point. And then there was some little shortstop dude with big ears, little white guy, short guy. 7 out of 25, Reese Hoskins. All right, so over to the Phillies. Yeah, Barry Larkin was. I got to meet him as a kid. I don't think he remembers me though, but I did get his autograph. 7 out of 25. Got a picture with him too. So that's out of Museum, Reese Hoskins over to the Phillies. Out of 25. So nice little shorter print. Hoskins there. And okay, so maybe not that random to you, Brother Tonus. Sid Bream scored the game-winning run. All right, so speaking of the Red Sox, and we said, you know, you don't always hit a Mookie Betts. You might get a Devers or a Chavez or something of that nature, Dustin Pedroia. No more Garcia Parra. But we got a Devers, 77 out of 99. Rookie of the Year favorites, 2018. Bowman Chrome over to the Red Sox. So Straw. Hey, that's not a bad card, Straw. Jeff Blauser. Yes. Poth 15. Thank you. Who would ever remember Jeff Blauser? Oh, my gosh. And if you got him off that weird description I gave, Javi Lopez, yep. Just keep throwing him out there. Well, you know what? It's not an autograph, but don't be mad because it's a 101. Ronald Acuna Jr. And this is out of one of those Panini the Father's Day. 2019, Father's Day, Ron, 101, over to the Braves in Floyd Town. So there you go. Got a nice three-color patch in there. So, well, that's one way to get an Acuna. Poth 15, Terry Pendleton. We used to play the Terry Pendleton game in my basement. We'd throw a tennis ball. We'd have our baseball gloves on. We'd throw a tennis ball against the wall, to where it would kind of, shoot out away from us a little bit, and we'd have to run. After we threw, we'd start running, and we'd have to dive to try to stop it. Yeah, so that was, we had to get super creative without iPads and all that good stuff. As you guys know, Manny Machado, 2 out of 5, momentous material. Three color patch, does that qualify? You know, if you look down in there, there's a little bit of white, but there you go. Got a nice patch in there, 2 out of 5, super short print. Manny, over to the Orioles, and Hoosier 92, there you go. So Hoosier, getting in it again. Didn't you get something? I got a Matsui, I think. Might have been the last break. Can't keep them apart. Oh, okay, just got the update from Mr. Brian. 5 spots left in Contenders Optic. So if you're not in a break yet, or if you are and want to get in more, go get some Contenders Optic. All right. So, Jacob DeGrom. So 5 out of 25. Nice Mets patch there. Pels 32. There you go. So this is out of 5-star 2018. Nice on-card auto. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, Poth, I remember this. I was listening to that game on my drive to Williamsburg with my dad. And actually, at that time, I was still kind of rooting for the Braves because I was lived in Georgia as a kid and, again, hadn't picked up on the Cleveland sports thing. All right, so how about a personal 2019 Chronicles baseball box? This is when you know, oh man, we didn't get any Christian Yelichs for the no Marlins rookie Yelichs. How did that happen? Somebody outbid us. Is that, maybe that's how that works. I'm just guessing. I don't know if it really works that way, or maybe it does. But personal 2019 Chronicles baseball box, because we got to get the Marlins up in it. Ty Stick, there you go. That's going to be coming your way. All right, the alert, looks like the alert even went out. 5 spots left. All right, this one's interesting. All right, so here's Justin Verlander, rookie, Bowman Chrome, first year. He's got his USA jersey on. This one's going to Skybird. But this auto, and I don't know if you can see this, but I was trying to figure out, like, man, what is that? That doesn't seem right. This is 151 out of 250, by the way. But this is a facsimile signature, is as appears on original Topps contract. Okay? This is an X Factor auto as well. So, anyway, but hey, whatever the heck that means. The card's still very nice and sells on eBay. So going over to the Tigers there, and Tigers, yeah, I already said that, Skybird. Yep, there we go. Oh, this one will surprise you too. Gregory Polanco. So screen name in the Pirates with the Bowman Chrome Orange Polanco auto. All right, that one's gonna be 15 out of 25. So this is 2013. Bowman Chrome. Two left. All right, well, let's save that one. That one might be music worthy too. Oh, man, I don't even know which one to do first. All right, two chances left for Cub, Chase says. Well, and then National Treasures, of course, always gives you another shot, but how about this guy? Sandy Koufax. 8 out of 10. Over to the Dodgers. All right, so Brookski. 8 out of 10. And Koufax, I mean, I know he's good, but people get all weird on this guy. I mean, I keep track of his stuff, and it ain't cheap. Especially now, we're talking 8 out of 10. So out of Diamond Icons, this is what, 2019? Yeah. 2019, Koufax over to the Dodgers. Not bad. And let's get a little bit, not bad, great, actually. All right, so let's get a little music. Let's jump into, I feel the master. I feel the There you go. All right, Demosity. There we go, man. 2019 Topps Inception short print autographs, 9.5 with a 10 auto. Ohtani. So 6 out of 10. 6 out of 10. Yes, that's right. So over to the Angels and Demosity. So Demosity, there you go. That's one way to get an Angel, all right? So get the Ohtani in there for the Angels, and now let's see what National Treasures will bring us. I feel like we're due, all right? Fresh, this was a fresh case. People are asking for hits. I have not delivered. A lot of times people would say, hey man, give me a this or that. Well, haven't done it yet. Royals was requested out of the first box. Then somebody else was requested out of the next box. I can't remember, but now somebody asked for the Cubs. Let's see if I can come through. All right, so Jose Berrios, 9 out of 25. So over to the Twins. All right, so the Twins, and Billy D is not my lover. He's just a guy who breaks on the site. So 9 out of 25. 80 out of 99. Steven Strasburg. So over to the Nationals. Nice jersey there. So yeah, Nats, well, that's Pauly B. Okay. Ooh, good stuff. Catch y'all later. Okay. Well, Adrian Beltre, 8 out of 10. Hoosier 92. Did you get that? Didn't you get a? Did you get a Ripken earlier? Maybe you didn't get that Machado Ripken. But you got the Machado, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, you got that short print Manny. All right, 49 out of 49, George Brett. Oh, Poth 15 dropping Marquise Grissom in up there. So there you go, George Brett. And then, Treasured Material Signatures Gold, card number 73, Rafael Devers. So, a Red Sox hit for Straw. There you go. Got a little redemption in there. So, Treasured Material Signatures Gold. So, anything gold, Devers, not bad. Not bad. So, there you go, Straw. And then, about to drop some wisdom on you. 44 out of 49. Old Patrick Wisdom. Going over to the Texas Rangers. Rangers, yes. All right, so Steel Kings. There you go. Okay, here's your 19. Yeah, of course. The request line is open to anybody. Just because you got something already doesn't mean you can't ask. So Ramon Laureano, 3 out of 99. Over to the A's, Demosity, there you go. 3 out of 99. Jersey and a bat. Jersey and a bat. And, okay. So now we're grabbing up something a little special out of here. For the number one spot in the New York Yankees, Mariano Rivera, 2 out of 15, and perhaps the nicest signature I've ever seen in my life. It's almost like he had a ruler down, like you couldn't ask for a straighter signature. 2 out of 15 with a nice Yankee pinstripe over to K-State J in the one spot. 2 out of 15. Looky there. Enclosed game used material. So there's your Mariano Rivera. And we were due for something. I think that's not too shabby. So over to K-State J. Nice job, man. All right, Mule Suttles. Is this for real? 24 out of 49. It says Newark? Who the heck is Newark? And I know I ain't getting off in Newark to watch any baseball. All right, well, the Newark team, whoever that is. So 24 out of 49. We're gonna have to find out who Mule Suttles. All right, so that's going somewhere. We'll find out. But all right, that does it for number three. Yeah, I have no idea. Newark. So is that a team that changed into a different team at some point? So you think the Red Sox. All right, Straw, I like that idea. Yeah, I agree, Straw. Sometimes I just want to just reach in there and try to slide that thing up a little bit. All right, so box D. So this will do it for double play, fellers. And if you guys like it, well, there's still some baseball. There's still some baseball to go through, so I can get with Brian. We can put some more double play stuff together. And if you guys want to do this next Saturday, I'm all for it. So box break number 4 for Ultimate A Baseball Double Play Edition. We got Hoosier 92 getting up in that number one spot again, getting the Yankees. K-State J, me Taylor 216, Demosity, Big Dog 808, A. Miller Go Blue, Demosity, Coward, Demosity, Demosity, KCHA, Demosity, Demosity, ooh, Empire 81, Demosity, Charlie 1222, KCHA, Paul B., KCHA, JC Wacko, KCHA, Pels, J Wacko, Straw, Ethan, KCHA, Demosity, Darth Through That 8, whoa, gosh, Arizona Nate, goodness gracious, Demosity just went berserk. Auto Click, who else went berserk? Hoosier 92 get in there a couple? No. Demosity, really. K-State J. All right. Straw, I see you in there, too. Wowzers. Okay. Oh, Negro League team. All right. Yeah. Let's random that card. Let's random that card. Tell them what they've... Tell them who's won, Bob. Well, let's see here. All right, so let me get max out of 30. There we go. Okay. So, what was that? Number three. Good. All right, so we've got 1 through 30. We're going to do it... I don't know how Brian does it, all right? But I'm going to hit it one time, two times... and three times. Oh, five came up twice. What are the odds? All right, that's Pels 32 then. So Pels 32 and the New York Mets saying, we might be closest to Newark, so why don't you send the card our way? Pels 32. There you go. So I'll write the Newark guy on there. Okay. What was the name of the Newark team? Oh, I like the idea of randoming to the lowest, but it's... Oh, yeah, it's too late. All right, so let's start this one off. We'll get a Kyle Tucker, definitive. 17 out of 50 for the Astros. So going over to Straw. And that's out of 2019. So Kyle Tucker to the Astros. Nice on card to start her out. And then we got Elvis Andrus for the Texas Rangers. So there we go. Nice little Topps Chrome rookie. So going over to the Rangers, and that will be... Oh man, the Rangers always hiding on me. Steel Kings, there you go. Or no, I'm looking at the old roster. Scratch that. Astros. Astros is, thank God we caught ourselves, is Demosity. So there you go, Demosity. The Kyle Tucker is for you, out of 50. Oh, I didn't put the right roster up after we random that one off. And then the Elvis rookie out of Topps Chrome going over to the Rangers and K-State J. So now I'm back on track. Holy moly, good thing we caught that before it got too crazy. All right, then, Alex Rodriguez out of Topps Chrome on card. Game used Mem and the Mariners. So Charlie 1222 72. Yeah, Demosity's like, no, nope. I got 30,000 spots and I'm not gonna, I don't care if it's Kyle Tucker, box topper, that is coming to me. The Newark Eagles. Okay, good. Now we know. Break one will be NPR FLA. You will see break number one. As soon as we're done with box number four here. So as soon as I stop this video, save it, one through four will all be on the same run. And it'll be up on Ustream immediately. And then at the end of the night, it'll go over to YouTube. All right. Then we got Matt Olson, a 9.5/10 white border Bowman Chrome. Prospect Auto over to the Athletics. And that's Straw. There you go. Yeah, so Straw, you got the... There you go. Straw, you got the ace. We're on track. Just making sure everybody's paying attention. Yeah, there we go. Ozzie Smith. All right, 1 out of 15. And sometimes Ozzie Smith cards, you're like, oh, man, you know? Yeah, he was awesome, good player, all that stuff. But sometimes his cards, surprising, and they're a little low. Well, this one being 1 out of 15, and a little silver ink there, this one gets up there for his autos. So not bad. Ozzie Smith. And this is out of Museum. Museum Collection. All right, then we got Royce Lewis, 2017 Bowman's Best, PSA, Gem Mint 10. So over to the Twins. So Twins, Darth Hudat. There you go. Cardinals before that was the K-State J with the old Ozzie Smith. So there's Royce. All right, just getting her up. Just getting started. All right, what we got here? Oh, another definitive dual auto, 5 out of 5. Rod Carew and Vladimir Guerrero. So there you go, K-State J grabbing up the Angels, 5 out of 5, Carew, Guerrero, dual. And that one's out of 2019, Topps definitive. There you go, Stroll, there you go. All right, so we got Corey Seager, 9/5/10. So 2017 Finest Breakthroughs autographs, orange refractor. Oh yeah, that Corey Seager. So Dodgers and Big Dog 808. Okay. Oh. All right, so the Brewers getting in a little Chronicles box. So that's Pauly B. And Demosity. All right, so Demosity going big in box number 4. Hasn't really had it. So had what? The box topper? Was it the box topper you had here? So the Astros? Yeah. So the box topper hasn't really had a whole lot going on since then. But that's actually good, right? That's actually good because we're getting down to it here. And the odds are playing in. All right, so no team's going to hit twice unless something comes out of Treasures. So let's see. As we get warmed up, all right, still getting a little loose, just loosening it up. All right, so there you go, Demosity. There's a San Diego Padre. PSA, Mint 9, Tony Gwynn, 1983, Topps. Yep. Tony Gwynn. So, yep, that's in pretty good shape. That's in pretty good shape in comparison to the Tony Gwynn like that I probably have somewhere. Where, you know, you see cards and they're not graded, old cards, and they're like, oh yeah, I got that card. Well, it's got some mildew on it, got a little mold growing up on the corner, got some weird black stuff. Oh, yeah, that's probably what my Tony Gwynn's looking like. Living in a basement for years. All right, 2018, Leaf Valiant, orange, Peter Alonso. That's a 9/5/10. And what do we have here? Demosity. All right, so there you go. Get you Gwynn. Now, Alonso. Alonso, 9/5/10, Leaf, orange. All right, matches the uniform. So that one's going to be that one's going to be 22 out of 35, by the way. Straw, you have that Gwynn card too somewhere, don't you? Yeah, you do. I know you do. Oh, okay. Demasi, this one got by you, man. Here's Barry Bonds. San Francisco Giants. And if anybody knows, is there a Barry Bonds auto anywhere where he's in a Pirates uniform? He's always in his Giants stuff. I'd like to throw off the game a little bit here and get something Pirates Barry Bonds with an auto. All right, but Barry Bonds, what is this? 2002 Topps Pristine Baseball. So that's an on-card Bonds going over to Empire. Is that right? Empire 81. So there you go. Barry Bonds. Yankees the number one hit? I don't know. Hoosier. JC Waco, let's see. Who do you need? You need, oh yeah, that's right. You do, yeah, you need that Pirates Bonds. Of course you do. But if you can find it, you gotta find it. I can't, I have no idea. I have searched high and low. And either somebody's just hoarding those things and they're out there somewhere or they don't exist. One or the other. But all right, let's get another Wander Franco. Cornerstones, 6 out of 10. So we got some crazy little stripe patches in there. So over to the Rays now. That's Demosity. So there we go. Wander Franco over to Demosity. Oh, let's see here. What do we got? Okay. Well, this is a different kind of duel, isn't it? That's 2018 Bowman Chrome Draft Recommended Viewing Dual Autos Gold Refractors. And that is a long title for a card. 9/5/10 Gold, so we like it. 30 out of 50, Nick Madrigal and Jordan Groshans. Groshans? Oh, whatever. All right, Jordan. All right, Jordan and Nick. Starting a boy band after this, too. 30 out of 50. So that one's going to be going over to the White Sox. And, well, let's see. Is that going to be Demosity? Yes, it is. Okay. So there you go. Get you a gold dual rookie, Nick Madrigal and Jordan G. The boys are starting a little boy band. They just got to get two other guys together. We've got Nick Jordan. What would my other boy band names be? Nick and Jordan. How about David Ortiz? 2 out of 5. David's not going to be a boy band name. So David's not in the boy band. Sorry, David. Sorry, sorry, sorry. But 2 out of 5, Diamond Icons, David Ortiz, and the Red Sox getting up in it. So now the Red Sox all up in the mix. And that's A. Miller Go Blue sneaking in. Come on, camera. Is it the reflection of Ortiz's glasses? I'm about to give up on you, David Ortiz. All right, well, 2 out of 5 in 2019. So 2019, David Ortiz over to the Red Sox. Yes, and yes. And, oh, were we just talking about this guy? I think we were. How about the Braves and Demosity? Ronald Acuna Jr., 24 out of 25 with the silver ink. Diamond Icons, on card, still playing baseball, still an awesome ball player. All right, so yeah, that's out of 2019. Diamond Icons. There we go. So we got a Ronald in there. All right, with an auto. Yeah, we got the 101 patch in there earlier, but we had to get the auto in there too. And there might be more where that came from for the future. Just saying. Oh man, were we talking about this guy? Yep, 7 out of 10. Topps Definitive Rhino. Ryan Sandberg with the Cubs. And the Cubs is K-O-W-A-R-D 30. Seven out of 10, Ryan Sandberg. There we go. Oh, JK Factor, what did you miss? Oh, let's see. You missed something weird. You had something big, JK. I know you did. What was that? JK, where you at? Oh yeah, you had the Toronto Blue Jays. Yeah, so you had a Vlad Guerrero. Penmanship. What was that? Yeah. Nice. We played music for it. Hit music worthy in my mind. So I played you a little song for it too. So anyway, Ryan Sandberg, 7 out of 10. So that does it for Double Play Ultimate 8. Except for we still got treasures to go. And then after this, guys, let's see. We'll probably jump into... Now, what was the next one listed? So then it was Immaculate. So we'll jump into Immaculate 2018, three box after this. And then we'll jump into Immaculate Basketball with the two contenders. And then a football, Optic Football should be gone by that time. And then we'll do that last. So I think that's the lineup. As far as I see it, from where I sit, that's what it's looking like. Okay, so German Marquez, 77/99 over to the Rockies with the pinstripe in there. And then Nick Senzel, 74/99 over to the Reds. And then 2/10, Noah Syndergaard, colossal jersey to the Mets. Oh, and that's Demasi. Okay, and who had the Reds before that? Who's got the Senzel coming to him? Let's see. Oh, Demasi had that too. And then the Rockies was Demasi as well. All right, so far it's a personal box of National Treasures for Demasi. 57/99, Wander Franco. Over to the Rays and Demasi. All right, so let's see. Can Demasi do it? He is 4/4 right now. 4/4. And let's see, does he have the Dodgers? No, Big Dog 808 does. All right, so Carl Furillo, 70/99, game gear over to those Dodgers guys. And Big Dog 808 broke the Demasi streak of the personal National Treasures box. Let's see if we can get back on track with Steven Duggar. 11/25, the nice patch in there for the Giants on card. All right. Duggar, where are you going? You going to the Giants? Yes, and Empire 81. And then Dakota Hudson, 25/99. Rookie signatures over to the Cardinals and K-State J. Oh, man. Michael Kopech, 76/99. I'm not saying oh, man, because of the card, but I'm always, it just, there's some of these names, and I'm sure I botch a couple, but there's some that actually, they get in my head. Michael Kopech, I don't know. 76/99, though. Maybe I should watch some more White Sox baseball, and the fact that they play the Indians all the time, I probably should know this, but I don't. And the White Sox, Demasi, with a nice triple material on card, Michael Co something. All right. Okay, Mitch Haniger, 34/49 with the shadow box signatures here. So going over to the Mariners, Charlie 1-2-2-2-2-2-2. Yeah. So that Mariano Rivera /15 was, I guess, what I would consider the case hit, unless we can bust into Joe Sewell's bank account here in a minute, as you'll be able to see. 3/5. Do we have the routing and the checking number? Maybe. Well, process of elimination. We might be able to get something figured out here. Did he have generational wealth? Played for the Cleveland Indians. Shortstop, Joe Sewell. And we got a signed check in there for him. Okay, so Indians. Who's grabbing that one? Pels 32. Oh, man, this one is staying in Cleveland. I think Pels is rolling up around Northeast Ohio somewhere. All right, so Joe Sewell. So that will end Ultimate 8 Double Play. And again, guys, if you like it, and I don't mean if you got a million hits so you love it, and obviously that always helps. I get that. I get it. But, yeah, if you like it, you had fun. Hey, you know what? You guys like the Trouts, I'm not going to say, or I can't confirm or deny that there's a Michael Trout or a Mike Trout waiting to potentially go into the next double play. I don't know. Or more Acuna's. Or more Vlad's, certainly. Or Aaron Judge. All right, so that'll do it. Let me save this one up, guys. I'll get some music on for you. Save it up. We'll go print out the rosters. We'll come back. We'll do Immaculate 2018 Football. Let's see. Let's, yeah, you know, I do this one every now and then. Let's do this. Let's get some Nirvana going.